temporary solution right now is more important than a permanent solution.
That's why I'm using the free Wi-Fi that's in Lafayette, and I just...